Starting line-ups of the teams. First, Austria with number one, Lena Ivanchuk. Number two, Nina Neidhardt. Number three, Lili Feringer. Number four, Manuela Gelic. With number five, Kristina Martinovic. Number six, Kristina Dramac. Number seven, Katrin Betz. Number eight, Katarina Banja. With number 10, Laura Kochler. With number 12, Natalie Misic. With number 13, Lisa Pauk. With number 17, Isabel Dramat. Number 18, Adriana Marksteiner. Number 23, Clara Schlegel. Number 24, Johanna Parmeier. And number 27, Martina Milicic. Here are the officials from Team Austria, Ausra Fribrikas, Mikkel Tyso, Ines Rein Lorenzale, and Mihaly Kodor. And here is lineup from Team Serbia, with number one, Jovana Sekulic, number five, Anna Stojković, number eight, Dusana Kovacic, number 10, Ivana Sičev. Number 13, Julijana Stošić. Number 14, Joel Petrović. Number 19, Izidora Bogunović. Number 23, Anna Marković. Number 24, Srna Sukur. Number 25, Nataša Lovrić. Number 26, Dunja Tapak. Number 29, Emilija Lazić. Number 32, Jovana Jovovic. Number 33, Stania Stamenković. Number 34, Maria Komčić. Number 90, Maria Simic. Here are the officials, Zivojin Maksic, Radan Rovčanin, Marko Krstić, and Strahinja Marković. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce also the referees of today's match, Małgorzata Lidacka and Urszula Lesiak, both from Poland. The European Handball Federation is represented by Nikolaja Vizitil from Moldova and Johannes Maimaridis from Greece, both EHF delegates of today's match, Austria versus Serbia. And now, please stand for national anthem of both countries. Thank you, dear ladies and gentlemen, spectators, in the spirit of fairness and with respect to all athletes, officials and referees, we kindly ask you, spectators, to support your team in a fair and sporty way and to create a positive atmosphere for handball. Thank you very much.
Potrebujete zrýchliť vaše internetové pripojenie, ale nie ste v pokrytí optiky? Skúste To doma. To doma je rýchly pevný LTE internet na doma od Svanu. Vyberte si svoju rýchlosť už od 9,99 eur mesačne. Svan Multimédia. Skvelá kombinácia zábavy.
Thank you.
second goal for Serbia scored by number 32, Jovana Jovanović.
Schläger. Oh! Thank you.
Serbia.
Come on.
Team Serbia is playing in the full strength. Last minute of the first half. Goal for Austria scored by number 2, Nina Neidhardt.
Chcete zrýchliť vaše internetové pripojenie, ale nie ste v pokrytí optiky? Skúste To doma. To doma je rýchly pevný LTE internet na doma od Svanu. Vyberte si svoju rýchlosť už od 9,99 eur mesačne. Svan Multimédia. Skvelá kombinácia zábavy. Potrebujete zrýchliť vaše internetové pripojenie, ale nie ste v pokrytí optiky? Skúste To doma. To doma je rýchly pevný LTE internet na doma od Svanu. Vyberte si svoju rýchlosť už od 9,99 eur mesačne. Svan Multimédia. Skvelá kombinácia zábavy.
Yeah!
Bogdanovic.
Bomba.
And Austria is leading now 15-13 and final out 14 Austria.
Yeah!
in full strength.
Thank you.
Serbia is playing in the fourth set.
Thank you.
Kapten Kocher.
Thank you. Yeah.
Kessler for Team Serbia is also with number 10, Ivana Kisev. Congratulations. And thank you to both teams. Thank you for your attention. Next game starts at 3 p.m. and it's a match between Czech Republic and Croatia.
Potrebujete zrýchliť vaše internetové pripojenie, ale nie ste v pokrytí optiky? Skúste To doma. To doma je rýchly, pevný LTE internet na doma od Svanu. Vyberte si svoju rýchlosť už od 9,99 € mesačne. Svan Multimédia. Skvelá kombinácia zábavy.